Been held back until beyond there's nothing really wrong with that. Been held back until beyond there's nothing really wrong with that. Been held back until beyond there's nothing really wrong with that. Been held back.
Step aside to some familiar realm. Definitely William up at the helm. If you dare to risk it, but heed the warning that you might experience hell beyond all kinds of reparation. So we would never blame you if you have a reservations about your potential destination. No need for explanation. This is the opposite of heaven. We got angels with demonic faces and densely populated with them at that. Devils, demons, imps, and locusts, also witches and bats. Ready to snatch you up for mentally torturing you and such. This is the kind of place where nobody's giving a single fuck about you or your minor needs. The place you have no choice but to be looking into the eyes of your anxiety. The bastard up in your belfry, the secrets you never would normally tell me. The twisted morbid thoughts you kept inside to up your healthy. But look at you now, you're screaming out, please somebody help me. Now is that any way to thank us for your welcoming?
Yeah, been to hell and back. And to be honest, wasn't nothing wrong with that. Cause who we are is something that we're gonna accept. And if we're lacking in the factor, what do we really have left? Yeah, been to hell and back. To be honest, wasn't nothing wrong with that. Cause who we are is something that we've grown to accept. And if we're lacking in the factor, what do we really have left? Yeah. Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back.
Welcome home. Through hell and back I've flown. A little bit of rhythm and these words make you implode. Inside out, you can't rinse out your mouth. We're not the soap, but the rope cutting your throat, no doubt. Rust on the cold steel, rough with an old feel. Clusterfuck of funky combinations, but it's all real. Songs of enlightenment, maybe a darker breed. Others expiring, begging for love, they're a disease. I lay it with ease, whether in hell or in heaven. I'm not a legend, but maybe a myth filled with relevance. But hey, I'm back now, Poco is my hometown. I'm ripping the mic like paper against your skin, now you can say ow. You say how? I say I'm getting down like the devil, but it's Devin saying hello, pal. It's Halloween in February. Goosebumps, a hairy cold sweats through your dreams. Now you scream falling through the ceiling.
Yeah, been to hell and back. And to be honest, wasn't nothing wrong with that. Cause who we are is something that we're going to accept. And if we're lacking in the factor, what do we really have left? Yeah, been to hell and back. And to be honest, wasn't nothing wrong with that. Cause who we are is something that we're going to accept. And if we're lacking in the factor, what do we really have left? Yeah.
Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back. And to be honest, nothing really wrong with that. Been to hell and back. Yeah, been to hell and back.